I think he just hit himself, so he might be pretty weak. Yeah, he just shot himself with it. Oh. Let's see. What the fuck? 6 diamond? When were you gonna say something about that?
I did. I told you when I got there.
Oh, I must have been just too focused on something else.
I said, yeah, we've got 6 diamonds now, and you were just like, yeah.
Well, we could go mine the obsidian from the portals now. I'm gonna go check my thing real quick. Yeah, I was stretching. And I was checking on the radio battery. It's mostly it's like 3/4 of the way charged, so it should last like for the rest of the evening. So, yeah, you should be good now.
Maybe.
Yeah, that's better. I just need to make sure that the battery's charged before we record, but I didn't know what the battery looked like because I hadn't used it in a while.
No, that's fine.
I've got food and I've got an axe, so am I gonna, or, like, should I take a bed with me if we're gonna be gone a while?
We're not, I would like to ideally go get some trees and then get a fox, but here's the but, I don't have any string to make any leads.
So
I kinda wanna wait until nighttime if we stay here, and then... I'll stay up for a bit at night killing some spiders or whatever, and then we can go the next morning, because I've got all the string in my inventory. We've only got 2 bits.
Okay, so do you want me to go with you or no?
Yeah. No, that's what I'm not. I'm just saying when we're going, well, when I'm going, you want to come with me.
Well, no, yeah, that's what I was saying. Like, I was getting myself ready to go. I just, you know, I need to go get more sand eventually.
Yeah. Over the hill, where the nether portal is, there is a bunch of sand.
There's a bunch of sand off to the right, past the couple of hills through the village. That's where I've been getting it, mostly.
There's that, and then there's another lot over to the left.
I was actually gonna use nether brick for something, but I realized fucking trying to make nether brick is about as difficult as making regular brick.
no more nether brick. I remember the pain of making my basement floor nether brick. Do you remember that? And we'd be like smelting for fucking hours. Them bees are still trying to go back to their house that I stole.
Nice.
They stayed for one night and just... There we go, there's the big sand lot. Quick to the horse. And a big fucking ravine, apparently.
And another bee. More bees. Apparently there's another hive around here. A baby bee.
Aww. Take the child and leave nothing behind.
fucking god to fucking the firstborn.
You right. I really want to irons dissipate, so I'm just going to get some iron out of here.
I want to say this much right now. We, like, I don't know, like, I feel like we've been playing for almost 3.5 fucking 4 hours.
Really?
I don't know, it's like, it's about, it's 9 o'clock p.m. for you, and I think we started playing when it was like 6 for you.
We started playing at 5, and now it's 9 too, we've been playing for 4 hours.
Well, this makes me feel good about myself as far as footage goes, because I was really just down to Dragon Ball Z and frickin' Roller Coaster Tycoon. I had exhausted everything else. I've been trying to grind through Roller Coaster Tycoon before I started any of the other games, so doing this with you is definitely going to add a little bit more variety to the channel for a little bit.
I'm variety.
Yes. The content.
I'm dead. There we go.
I was going to say, what?
And you fell down into the
middle
part of the cave.
You know, it's nighttime. I feel like we haven't really gone that far, so I'm gonna fucking...
Yeah, I should probably get out.
I'm gonna go back home and fucking just go to bed.
Go home, go bed. I'm gonna go upstairs and go to drink.
No, you're not. You're fine.
How do you mean?
Well, let's just say I like to gamble that you're going to get out of fucking predicaments most of the time.
That is such a bad way to gamble.
Hey, I'm not bankrupt yet, so you must be doing some good of a job.
Not betting any money, are you?
I owe like $200 to myself, like, collectively throughout the time span of my life.
Oh, but I wanted the spider, not the skeleton. Why'd you have to put him in top of him?
Well, if you kill the skeleton first, I believe that the spider will act as its own entity. Oh, fucking hell, we have trouble at fucking...
Trouble in Terrorstan, for sure?
Yeah, they're the fucking... We got the creeper camp in the fucking home that we sleep in.
Spotted the delivery boy.
There are mobs fucking everywhere, right. Bro.
I got the zombie to go against the skeleton. On the jockey for now,
because oh, because we've been sleeping every night, we haven't been dealing with any of the phantoms, so that's pretty good. I'm sitting on top of the house because I cannot get to the other house.
I'm being chased and I'm about to run out of food for sprint. Hello.
We have one of two options. We could either stay on top of the house, or we could, like, oh, are you gonna actually go for it?
No, there's a spider here. I want to kill it. Oh, I haven't got any.
Oh, boy. Yeah, this is big ol' yikes. There's a bunch of spiders in the water. Listen, let's see if we can go to sleep. Bitch. Creeper up here to the left. Oh, there's a creeper over here to the fucking right as well.
There's a spider after me. Go away. Give me your string.
I freaking...
one. Where's it coming from?
Dude, there's like four of them in the water. Like, I think we...
coming from the water. I'm nowhere near the water. I'm like, where are you coming from?
Oh, I don't know then. I just know that, like, I've seen a bunch of them. The two by the house are probably still going to be there when daytime comes.
Daytime comes. Right, I think I've got enough. I've got enough for leads.
Let's see if those two are still in the water over here.
Probably not.
No, they're both gone. That fucking sucks.
They despawn. I kind of thought they were going to, but I was like, oh, that's important.
Cook some more glass in here.
It's so much.
I've got 19 iron if you want some.
There's two in the chest though.
I'm actually gonna put the rest of the iron in there. I don't know why I have, like, I must have just pulled it all out of the furnace.
Why you have it.
Oh, you know what it was? It was because I was making the, I used it to make my tools, and then I was using it to make the lanterns.
See any arrows? Send them my way, because I've got a bow.
You should have told me that maybe an hour ago.
Oh,
okay. Well, I had fucking, like, I think 10 arrows, and I threw them into the cactus, thinking that we didn't need them. Yikers.
You have offended me.
Well, I didn't know you had a bow at the time.
I went to eat a carrot and I planted three.
That's hilarious. Silly Lauren. Can I make one of these? Yay.
Alright, let me just cook a few potatoes and then we can be on our merry way.
Oh yeah, by the way, carrots go on the left side of the farm.
Oh, it was an accident.
Oh, fuck, damn it, that's not what I wanted. Wait, I didn't get any potatoes from that? What? They were both fully grown, I thought. Really? Yeah, no, I didn't get anything from that. What the hell? I feel like the crops are going pretty slow, but maybe it's just me.
Yeah, kind of. It might be because they're not outside, technically. They've got a ceiling over them, but don't matter. They still grow.
If we could get some glowstone or something, like, oh, wait, you have pumpkins, don't you?
Yeah.
Let's see. Four? I'm gonna borrow two of them.
How about
I will and friggin' plant more pumpkins if you want more pumpkins.
I didn't want the pumpkins to begin.
Why did you collect them then?
Because you wanted them.
No, I didn't want them. I pointed them out on the hill, and you were just like, ooh, pumpkins. And then you were just like, I legit heard you say, I will collect them. And I was just like, okay. And I'm like, what?
I'm like, I'll carry them for you.
What the hell? Trying to spin this on me? What the hell? I have footage that says otherwise. Wait, what? Wait.
Alright, are you ready to do it with a shade?
Oh. I didn't even know, like,
you seem to.
Actually, what?
Chicken started eating the seeds.
Chicken go fuck himself. There you go. So the jack-o'-lanterns give off the same amount of light as the glowstone. So I'm thinking if we
I'm leaving town. I've committed a war crime.
What?
I'm not telling you.
What the fuck is your problem? Mate, honestly, fucking dude, she's fucking running, fucking renegade out here, right? Fucking, like, goes to eat a carrot, conveniently plants it in the potato crop, and then she just fucking ruins one of the pumpkin seeds. And then she's just like, well, we didn't want pumpkins, remember? I'd fucking, let's just grow some more anyway. You never know. Yeah, fucking whatever. So with the light, With the jack-o'-lanterns down there in the grass, hopefully the light will, like, help out the planting a little bit.
Alright, did you wanna, is it a bit late now in the day? Yeah, we have to pack bed if we wanted to leave now.
Good fucking god, can you get rid of that fucking eyesore somewhere?
Yeah, give me a moment.
Enables fly, creative mode zero.
Have x-ray. Alright, I'll go and fix my beaker.
Oh my god.
What?
Seattle, oh my god, I guess, dude, what the fuck? Hold on, bro. Started today for Atlanta.
Me.
Not dork.
Yeah.
All this work I do just because you don't like my dirt channels.
Oh.